side booster entry burn startup.
And we have confirmation that the entry burn has begun. And in about 15 seconds from now, we expect that to end. Oh, wow. Hear the crowd cheer behind me. And that entry burn has completed. Note that second engine cutoff and the center core will be landing almost at the same time. So we're going to have a few events in succession at about T plus 8 minutes and 21 seconds.
Both side booster FTS is safed. Stage 2 FTS is safe.
Confidence in terminal guidance.
In about 20 seconds, we're going to look for that side booster landing burn to begin on both boosters.
Side booster is transonic.
About 10 seconds away.
Side booster landing burn startup.
We've heard the call out for side booster landing burn startup, and there you see it on your screen. See it coming towards our two landing pads. See those landing legs deploy. Confirmed side booster landing. What an iconic view. We've also at the same time, I believe we've had second engine cutoff at the same time. As we mentioned earlier, the center core entry and landing is going to be risky. During entry, it'll face more heating and dynamic pressure than we've ever experienced on Falcon 9 or heavy flight before. Why, you ask? Because we have to lift the second stage higher and faster than other Falcon Heavy flights in order to have enough performance in it to execute 4 burns into all the different orbits. So coming up at T plus 9 minutes and 39 seconds, we should see the center core entry burn ending.
Center core entry burn.
Oh, we have the confirmation. Looks like that was the confirmation for it to begin. So we're a little bit off the timeline.
Center core entry burn shut down.
And we had just heard the confirmation that center core entry burn has shut down. And now that the entry burn is complete, the center core is moving back about 20% faster than it was at the end of the Falcon Heavy 2 Arabsat entry burn.
First stage KPL was expected.
Now we're coming up, we're just about a minute away from that center core landing burn beginning, and as we've been mentioning, this will be the most difficult landing that we've had to date. This will be a three-engine burn. That center engine will start up first, and then two outer engines will start up as well for that landing burn. Now we're just 30 seconds away from that center core landing. And it's no surprise that we do not have a live view of that center core as it's coming down, but it looks like we got a live view of the drone ship there. Of course, I still love you. If you're just now tuning in, we're just about 10 seconds away from that center core landing burn beginning.
Stage 1 landing burn has started.
And we have confirmation that the center core landing burn has begun. Could see that coming down on Of Course I Still Love You. Got a pretty good view. And as you can see on our screen, it looks like our center core did not make it on our drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You, tonight. Again, as we've been mentioning, this was the most challenging landing that we've had to date. And this is our secondary mission. So our primary mission, we just heard the call out for a good orbit of our second stage.